Well, for me, light is everything. My name is Tamara, I'm from Chile, and I'm a documentary photographer. I'm always working in these natural light environments where sometimes light is very little. When I first started shooting with the C7, I found out that the high dynamic range is absolutely amazing. We were working in high contrast environment. We have these deep shadows and these strong lights. And the performance of the camera was just great. I have details in the lights and shadows, and I thought that was like great. It makes a beautiful balance in between both, and the picture amazing. So when I first saw it, I thought, oh my God, this is so tiny. I love it. It feels really natural and it has a good grip. Also, of course, when I got in through the menu, I was looking for the silent mode. That's the first thing I was looking for, and I found it. So I was like really happy about that, because I'm always in such environments where intimacy is very important for me. And as well, the image quality and the sharpness is really good. You get like these really deep details on the skin, on the background, and that's amazing. Also, on the whole spectacle of the frame, you get everything sharp from edge to edge. The viewfinder has been changed from optical to electronic. And in a way, it's really helpful when you're taking the pictures, because you get the real, the actual picture while you're shooting. The screen is brighter. You get to perform with the f-stop much quicker and easier. You get to see the real light of the picture. So it makes everything more faster. You don't have to look to the screen. You have everything on your eye while you're shooting. I have been using DSLR all of my photography life, so changing to a mirrorless camera is just a huge step. It's the weight, the silent mode, the high dynamic range. It's just changing all perspective that I had from the DSLR now to the mirrorless camera.